up that hill. But he couldn't get there fast enough for Mary and Martha, because their beloved brother Lazarus was very ill. As a matter of fact, the people of Bethany were saying he was on his deathbed. He had lost an enormous amount of weight. He looked drawn and ashen. His eyes were sunken. The doctor, who was a specialist in this disease, said his T-cell count was at a record low. When Lazarus tried to sing the praise songs he loved so much, his voice was raspy, and the beautiful, clear, tenor notes that once came so easily didn't sound like they used to. And his sisters had sent Jesus a message saying, "Hurry, he's failing. Please hurry, we're doing the best we can." But Jesus seemed to be taking his time getting to them. Mary said, "I'm holding on to my faith. He'll be here. You'll see." But Martha said, "That doesn't seem to me to make any sense. If he was going to get here, he'd be here by now. And anyway, the statistics say once you've got this thing, it doesn't matter what doctor you have, what miracle worker you seek out. Once you've got this thing, it's only a matter of time." And as the story goes, by the time Jesus got to Bethany, the two sisters were in mourning, and they had already Because he lives.